is not just an event. For me, everything changed 2 years ago because of this event. Not for, there's an event, but because of the people. And I feel we're also a lot of times stuck in our dance, in why we dance, why we do it, why we want to share or not. Why are people against us? Why are people with us? Maybe for the wrong reasons. You never know. But I realized, fuck it. Because we only have each other. We only have each other. Nobody will get it. And if we want change, if we want change, we gotta make it happen. For me, that's the most important thing. I don't care about fancy moves for myself. I don't care about, look, this is the third time I'm wearing my Eleganza outfit. Where's Yuji? I fixed my shoe. I have so many memories here. I met Taya. We shared chocolate on the floor. I rekindled my love with Victor at Eleganza because he was a bitch 10 years ago. But we good now. I called him out at Eleganza 2017. He didn't even remember me, but we're brother and sister now. Like, I have a special love for Sara and Miss Minnie. For real. That's why I wanted to share it with you guys, because that's first place. Because when you share, you grow. And who's most important? Yourself. Yes? And so please, please, keep it working, keep it going, keep, share the love. When you share the love, you get it back. I've learned that 2 years ago. So please, do that. Even if it's just for me.
Thank you, Gabriela.
I love you, Archie.
Katerina, ladies and gentlemen, where I think that people like her can really move.